The Venn diagram shows the cardinality of each set. The cardinality of a set is a number of elements in that set. We want to use this information to find the cardinality of the sets given here on the right. Notice the notation used here to indicate the number of elements in the set, or the cardinality, could also be expressed using vertical bars as we see here. We first want to determine the number of elements in set A. Well, here's set A. Remember, these values are the cardinality, not the elements, and therefore the number of elements in set A would be 8 plus 1 plus 9 plus 8, which equals 26, and therefore the cardinality, or the number of elements in set A, is 26. Next, we want to determine the number of elements in A intersect C. We can also say the number of elements that are in set A and also in set C. Well, here's set A, and here's set C. The elements that are in set A and set C would be in this overlapping region here. Notice how there are 9 plus 1, or 10 elements, in this intersection, and therefore the number of elements in A intersect C is 10. And now for the last question, we want to determine the number of elements that are in A intersect B intersect C complement. C complement means the elements that are not in C. We want to find the number of elements that are in A and B and not in C. Let's begin by determining the intersection of A and B using our Venn diagram. The elements that are in A and B are where A and B overlap, which would be this region here. So this is A intersect B. Now we want to find the intersection of this set with C complement. Again, C complement means the elements that are not in C. So the elements not in C would be the elements that are outside this circle for C, which would be these elements here. But notice how there are three elements out here in the universal set, which you must also include. Let's include those. And then all the elements not in C would be in this blue region here. Now again, we're looking for the intersection of this blue set and red set, which would be the region where they overlap. And notice how they only overlap in this region here. And notice how there are 8 elements in this region. And therefore, the number of elements in A intersect B intersect C complement is 8. I hope you found this helpful.